There is, of course, a reason why I came in the studio in the middle of the night and why it's so messy in here. We have a junior CG and VFX artist starting soon, which is exciting, but what makes it even more exciting is that it's a perfect time for some workstation upgrades. This year, on top of all good plans I already have, I want to integrate more of a Houdini into my workflow. And for that, I need more processing power so that I could run fancy, heavy simulations faster. So what I've decided to do here is to put my Render Master's internals into this case and equip it with two GTX 1080s. My old case will still be equipped with same rads and pump, but I will put a whole new system inside. So what we have here is Asus Zenith Extreme motherboard that will host this ridiculous Threadripper 2990WX, which, if someone of you don't know, has 32 cores. I will also put 128 gigs of RAM into this system, and I'm hoping to get a Houdini Beast. These two top cards became faulty, unfortunately, so I will only leave two 1080 Ti's inside of this machine for now, and everything will still be cooled by water. One of the selling points of Houdini for me personally is its ability to utilize multi-threading on full. This means you can run extremely heavy simulations that no other software can handle. This Threadripper is ridiculously expensive. There were videos and articles on internet, and people were talking about the lack of use cases for this processor. Well, Houdini is a perfect use case for this beast, because it's the software that can utilize the full potential of this processor, and it totally justifies the price. Why am I using more of a Houdini in conjunction with Cinema 4D? Well, despite what Maxon says about the whole core of Cinema 4D, it's pretty limiting just because the source code of the software is outdated. It only utilizes one core of the CPU. So you're starting to hit the ceiling pretty fast. In my opinion, it would be an ultimate software if it would be able to run all its simulations, caches, dynamics, all that fun, using all the power of the hardware that is in there, but it can't. The latest volume system is amazing, but could be so much better. This is why more and more artists are switching to Houdini. Okay, let's start. This will take a while. So, apparently took me a bit longer than I expected, because the water-cooled one took most of the night. It's morning, it's actually 6:30 now, it's time to wake up. But instead I'll go home and I'll have a sleep. And then I will install Windows, softwares, all that stuff. Remember Halloween with the fire and smoke simulation? It was done in Houdini. I will run a test on this new workstation, which is old. Then on the Threadripper 2990WX, as you can see, performance increased quite a lot, and that's what I wanted. That's what I want to use this station for. It will be purely for Houdini. I don't know, was this video useful or not? At least now you know that it makes sense to build machines for particular tasks. For example, this one is perfect for Cinema 4D, Octane, After Effects, things like that. That one is now purely focusing on a Houdini. Hope you guys liked it. I'm going to sleep now, and I see you soon. Peace.